Hello everyone. Today we are going to prepare two most effective detox drinks. So, welcome to my channel. The first and best detox drink would be this one. And the ingredients are as follows. All you need is half a lemon with skin, a generous piece of ginger with skin, half cucumber with skin as well, and a handful of mint leaves. Finally, you can take either warm water or cold water. If you are preparing this drink every morning, use warm water. And if you want to keep it overnight, then use the cold water. Slice all the ingredients into thin slices to add it into the water and start consuming after half an hour throughout the day if you are using warm water. And if you are using cold water, keep it overnight and drink it the next day. I recommend you all to use half of each ingredient since it is always advisable to make this ingredient fresh for everyday use. And the skin should not be removed as the skin has rich vitamins and minerals that make us healthy and active. This detox water is the best way to stay hydrated. And it is highly effective in burning your belly fat by flushing out the toxins in your body. Though I hear people say that it gives tremendous results just in a day or two, upon my experience, I would say that there will not be a change overnight, but on continuous consumption of this drink, I bet you will notice difference after a week in your health. This is the second detox drink and the ingredients are as follows. You have to take one grapefruit with warm or cold water as you prefer. Slice the grapefruit and add it to the water and consume it throughout the day. The grapefruits are low in calories and packed with nutrients and are an excellent source of vitamin A and C. Since it has bitter taste, I don't prefer adding ginger to it as it may aggravate the bitterness, but if you are fine with it, you can go ahead and add ginger to this drink. I would say that this drink is the second best in making you healthy and burn some belly fat with ease. As the ingredients for these two drinks are available throughout the year, I strongly recommend you to have this drink every day. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up and share if you think it's worth sharing. And if you have anything to share with me, do add it in the comment section below. Also, subscribe to my channel if you wish to see more of such videos. Until I meet you next time, stay happy and healthy.